huh? Super salon
and give you cause trouble, there's gonna be trouble. Got it?
Hey, Takahashi.
Nani shimasu ka?
Yes.
I live long enough to witness the brotherhood of the next one. Need a swatter with a little more stopping power? Stainless steel nails, my friend.
Let's see what you got.
A swatter never runs out of bullets.
If you're looking to keep your load light,
let's see what you got.
Don't forget to stock up on it.
We buy and sell everything to everyone, except Sin. No Sin?
Oh, no. You're not allowed to shop here. No sense.
Good to see you too, Myrna. And I'm not the one shopping here. My friend is.
Fine. As long as the synth doesn't touch anything, we can do business.
I'll take a look, sure.
Just don't call it junk.
Meet right here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Remember.
Hey, you're that vault dweller from the paper.
Excuse me.
These Brotherhood of Steel guys ain't too bad. Spend plenty of money.
The main. He's part of the Institute.
No, Lord.
Motherfucker!
Got it.
Hide and seek.
If I didn't know better, I could have sworn I saw you hang out with a ghoul here in Diamond City.
That's impossible. Thank you.
Danny.
I'm just gonna stay here for a bit.
Hey, Doc.
Excuse me, I have to work.
The mayor. He's part of the Institute. Oh, God.
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Hope you didn't run into any trouble getting here. That bridge across the river.
Good to see you. No trouble here. Just need a supply run.
Stop by the wall, and it's gone yellow. Yellow.
Only opens with a key.
Diamond City Surplus. Everything you need. You.
You think I'm just gonna buy a new gun because of a pen?
They say the old boss. No lawyer.
Let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once?
Oh, God, Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink, Henry.
Damn it. Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home. Later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit.
You'd better get out of here before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch!
Don't hurt him, Henry!
Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me... Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own business for once?
Come on.
on, Darcy. Let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once? Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this... Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once?
Oh, God, Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink, Henry.
Damn it, Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home. Later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit.
You'd better get out of here before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch!
Don't hurt him, Henry!
Go on. Get out of here.
I'll be at home, Darcy, taking care of our son.
Sorry I had to see that.
Things are usually what were you arguing about? Quieter.
It's really none of your business,
perfect
is it?
Perfect place to drink, if you're buying. Darcy, don't be rude to my customers. You see, Darcy here likes to relax and enjoy life from time to time, and her husband Paul doesn't. He's not a bad guy, really. Just a little uptight. Too bad he can't learn to relax, huh, Darcy?
Shut up. I don't come here to talk about Paul. You there! I haven't seen you in here before. Why don't you make yourself useful and buy me a drink or something?
You come here often?
As often as I can. Henry is so good at listening to my troubles.
Troubles? What would you know about that? Now, you need to order anything?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Plenty on tap.
Hi.
Isn't it fabulous? Sitting up here in the stands? Oh, you'll get addicted to it.
What's new, Cook?
You here for a beer? Or maybe something a little stronger?
Maybe later.
Okay, let me know.
Don't be shy. Sit down and have a drink. You're in the only spot worth going to around here.
I hope you're drinking, because if you're not, well, I really can't help you.
Now here is where you want to be.
So is this your place?
That's right. Name's Cook, by the way. Henry Cook. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Not right now.
Some other time.
I ain't a tour guide.
You read that article? Damn since the beginning.
Whatever you want, I ain't got it.
We buy and sell everything to everyone, except this. No sense allowed.
Section for sale and cool pieces.
Ellie?
Nick's not the type to turn someone away, but he's only one person. So sometimes things just pile up.
Dim, I need to talk.
Just a minute, Yetim. I am in middle story.
Tough, so
then,
so
I am crossing river, right? Wearing nothing but a smile. When out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters, a Meyerlurk!
A Meyerlurk? Come on.
That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger tops. Now, if you want to talk something really deadly...
Vadim!
I forgot you were there, Yefim. What is it?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
See this bar? I killed a man for it. No. I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
Let's see what you got.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, choo-choo. God, it sounded good in my head. You know what that means? That means my head can't be trusted.
Hey, Vadim.
Ah, yes, you. Famous Bobber of liquor, on tap all day.
So, this your bar?
Damn straight it is. My brother Yefim and I, we call it Bobrov's...
Oh, a customer. Need a room?
What?
Look, Scabber, I ain't buying anything.
Drinks!
Marvelous bone structure. Stop by the mega surgery sometime.
Don't know you, Scabba.
Oh, no. Whatever it is, keep it to yourself. Better that way.
Good to see returning customers. Most die. You let...
Right. Sure. Let's take a look.
Music to my ears. Come, have a drink. I didn't buy bar to sell water.
Let's see what you got.
Music to my ears.
Hi there. You can order drinks and food here or at the bar.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Take a look.
Need a room?
Fine. Here's your caps.
You're in room 2, just through the door.
Thank you.
my bath, will you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. You take care.
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
Tell me if you need a room. Up.
Vadim.
Ah, yes. You. Famous Bobr of Likud. On tap all day.
Let's see what you have.
Good. Good.
Even though I'm a doctor,
hey,
I admit I have
come,
a small
have a drink.
No, I quick drink after.
I'll take a look. Sure.
That's what I like.
I can't believe I'm glad we haven't scared you off.
Pretty chummy with that reporter.
Here to pick up a swatter, right?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Feel that heft,
You need protection. Everyone.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Feel free to test the grips.
You again. All right, got one.
Sure, let's take a look.
A bit of everything.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Hey. What's the plan?
The hub of trade for all Diamond City right here! Remember, I don't serve sense. Supplies are just for humans.
I'll take a look, sure.
Odds and ends.
Hey, Takahashi. Yes.
Not relevant. The men are there now. That's good.
still need to ask you something.
What do you want?
You were in the tap house before, and...
You tried to punch out the bartender. What was that all about?
I thought it was dead obvious. Cook is sleeping with my wife, and I'm supposed to just pretend I don't know until Cook decides he's bored with her and she comes crawling back home to me.
Sounds like a tough situation.
You don't know the half of it. But I'm not going to just sit here and let Cook steal my wife and destroy my family. I'm going to go back and talk to him, and I want you to come with me. You saw? He won't take me seriously otherwise. I don't want to have to really hurt him. I just want him to leave Darcy alone.
You're going to have to make it worth my while.
Guess I missed the memo we'd taken up as thugs for hire.
Okay. I can only pay you 80 caps right now, but I'll scrape together more after we take care of Cook.
This'll work better if I talk to Cook by myself.
You're probably right. I'm so angry at Cook, I might lose control. Just get him to leave Darcy alone.
How far do you want me to go?
As far as you need to. I don't want him dead, but otherwise, he deserves to suffer for what he's done.
Everyone in this city is always jumping at
Takahashi.
Well, I think she must know what I
say. Yes.
Brass want us out here as a goodwill effort. I'm heading home.
I'm in city. Surplus! Open 24 hours!
Diamond City's not the worst settlement I've seen. At least they have plenty to trade for.
Don't worry. You're safe from the synths here in Diamond City.
I can take your order whenever you're ready.
Here we go.
Quiet, if you...
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's pretty bad.
This is what I tell you, Fim. Something must be done. Radio is bad for business. Makes customers unhappy. Either we have unhappy customers listening to bad DJ, or we have no music and customers have boredom.
Vadim!
It's true! Don't listen to my brother! Someone needs to get rid of him! We need a new DJ for the radio! I don't think many would notice if he, you know, disappeared.
Sounds good to me.
All right! Now, it has to be done quietly. Maybe lead him out of town.
The two of you That's utterly enough. Lost hold of your senses.
Vadim isn't serious. He doesn't really want to kill Travis.
Right. We're all just having a laugh.
Hey, okay, good. I didn't want you to get the wrong idea.
It's true. Only jokes. Travis is a good friend. Yefim and I worry about him.
Well, Travis, he means well, but he does not have the confidence he needs for that job, or anything else, really. And so he's always awkward. He does not believe in himself, you see? He expects he will fail at everything, and so he does.
Well, something like that could be tough to change.
No, it's easy to fix. I tell Yefim over and over. Go on, Spoilsport. Go back to working. We will figure out how to help Travis. Come, you. Meet me in back room. We discuss plan.
Yeah?
You're bothering me. I'll take your order whenever you're ready.
Vadim.
Good to see returning customers. Most die. You let me know if you need a drink.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Music to my ears.
What? Busy.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, goody.
Mm-hmm.
Need a swatter with a little more stopping power?
Sure. Let's take a look.
A swatter never runs...
Hey, Mo.
Remember, swatters will win you the game.
Let's see what you have.
Feel that.
Uh-huh.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you have.
Something for...
Arturo.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
Let's see what you got.
Feel free to...
Hey, Mo.
These ain't just any old pieces of wood.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Genuine?
Uh-huh.
What's going on?